for you?
Yes, I will. That is quite a long time ago. Can't remember
how. How have you been?
Cooking.
We made some soup.
We made pizza.
We made bread too. Yeah. With a big cupcake.
It was fun.
Oh, we made like some sticks together and then we tied them together.
Oh, it's done.
Now we're walking through to the theater. This is where we do our acting. And everyone will be sitting down there watching us do stuff.
Our Epinwood,
our tropical forest,
the leaves on the trees, dark emerald, different shades of green, our wood, our beauty and the beast,
the moisture on a leaf so shiny
and wet as a swimming pool,
another leaf so soft, fluffy like bunny ears,
the tip as a dancer, light and dainty.
Its artistic lines so beautiful.
The flowers soft and fresh as sunshine.
An ocean of color. The ground hard, wet, bumpy, dirty. Stones harsh, tough, smooth. A wood soft, round, delicate.
Squishy, sticky, sharpy.
Our epping wood, our tropical forest.
If you look closely, hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of centipedes.
Thank you.
make it this bit.
The beetroot, this one here, this salad leaf and the soup pea. They're fun.
I'm trying to get all the lumps out of this soil and it feels great.
I enjoyed going to the orchard and picking the apples and the pears.
I liked doing the twig sculptures and also the wood chip digging.
Bugs Hotel.
I like the wood chips.
Enjoyed mostly everything.
I like doing wood chip.
I enjoyed cooking pizza.
Was that your favourite, cooking pizza?
Yes.
I enjoy cooking and washing plates and eating together and respecting and listening to each other.
Everything that is arty.
I enjoyed going to the theatre.
The floor of the amphitheatre.
I enjoy making the theatres the ground, yeah, the floors.
I like making the planets, mosaic things.
We enjoyed reading out the poem.
I enjoyed working in a team with people I don't normally work with in this class.
I've enjoyed getting to know a lovely group of young people and watching them grow and flourish, excuse the pun.
What I've enjoyed is developing relationships and rapport with both staff and students outside of the school environment. But as a teacher, what has been most refreshing is to see the students' life and social skills develop week on week on. It's been outstanding.
I love the fact that when the children go back to the classroom, they're able to listen to each other and listen to instructions.